Today I'm going to show you how you can manage Google Play subscriptions in Realme Note 50. So in the first tab of the Play Store, tap on the profile icon and choose Payments and Subscriptions. If you want to manage your payment method, you can do it here. If you want to check all of your active subscriptions on or cancel anyone, just tap on this section. If you need to set the maximum budget or check the history, you can do it here. And that's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.